Today we're putting.
There's a slope. There's a point here. So if you're getting the ball from this way, the ball's gonna travel and go around.
You gotta be able to read that slope.